Manuel Antonio, The Surf Spot by Jenn Parker. Manuel Antonio National Park is basically the poster child park of Costa Rica. It is one of the most visited national parks in the country, even though it is one of the smallest. When most people think about Costa Rica, it is likely an image similar to Manuel Antonio's rainforest and beachscape comes to mind. Aside from the colorful diversity of plant and wildlife that resides in this gorgeous Central Pacific Front location in Costa Rica, there are actually some surf-worthy waves to be found around here. So, not only can you hike through the rainforest and observe sloths, monkeys, and a kaleidoscopic array of tropical birds, but you can also score a few waves while exploring this nature and adventure-rich region of Costa Rica. Where to surf? Playa Manuel Antonio is an all-level friendly beach break. The majority of the time the waves are in the chest-high or smaller range and are quite gentle. This is an excellent place for your first surf lesson. When there is a bit more swell in the water, more advanced beginners and intermediate surfers will find the waves really fun here. Playa Manuel Antonio is located just north of the Manuel Antonio National Park entrance. About a kilometer more north is Playitas. This rocky bottom beach needs a bigger swell in order to produce rideable waves. Playitas is also a beach break but can be a bit less crowded than Playa Manuel Antonio. Enjoy your time in this area, it is a very special place on Earth. Read more. www.howlamag.com